The cold rack, it's usually pretty late, and then I literally just sit in the sauna until I'm fucking drenched.
Well, that's like different.
No, like, I always get a good workout in, and then I'm like, if I didn't feel like I worked hard enough, I'm like, fuck it.
What's the point of sauna?
It like exfoliates and like your pores and everything, so like you sweat out all the toxins. So it's like, when I used to be like back home, I used to work out every day, and then I would hit the sauna for like 15 minutes after. And
that'll help you make like not sore.
Exactly, yeah. So you stretch the sauna because it helps loosen your muscles because they're warm. But I used to like after a heavy night of drinking, usually you go to the sauna, sweat out all the toxins.
Not interesting.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna try and start like neutral and then
sure. Wash me out. Like, even if they're trying to get under the ball, that
hits. Yeah, I understand
like,
that.
I'm like, open your hand and get a pancake or something.
Actually, they go like this.
Yeah, they try doing this. I'm like, you should try doing this.
Yeah.
Like, if you're, like, really out of range, do this.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my fault.
I didn't go through that.
I threw that way too wide. You're leaning. You didn't take a tangent. You went there like back and then forward, you should just go back like this. Yeah. Five. That's good.
No! They left us again.
You're hitting your contact well on a lot of this. Oh my god, it's hitting my freaking palm too. Or not my palm, my freaking wrist. That's a great angle. That's a great angle. That's better. You're making contact before you fall into your heart.
I'll say I'm aiming for the middle, but I'm aiming for a center slot.
Okay.
Because I feel like it's, I'd rather air inside.
Trust me, the center, I appreciate that. Oh, stay off, stay off.
No.
Grab your heels, grab your heels.
Yeah.
All right. Good. Like, you're like darting into the net, standard.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh!
Ooh. That was too hot. Yeah. Your platform was way too hot.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. You see where your body went?
Yeah.
You're moving backwards and the ball's going.
I see. Yeah. Make a focus.
Yeah. Got it. There you go. You move towards that.
Yeah. Low.
I deserve that. That's beat me like 10 times.
You're good. Bang.
Okay.
Yeah. So that means, like, yeah, move forward. Your problem right now is I think you're just either leaning back or just like not taking that step forward. Better. That's good pass, this might be. It's definitely inefficient, but I don't know. I control better on my angle. So like, I give our girls the preference, but if you want them taking me straight on,
take
me
straight on.
Because I don't have a preference, so if you want them doing that, yeah. Because you're good. I noticed when you move that way, your platform is like behind you. Uh-huh. So like, you're moving like, that way, and you're doing this. Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Like, at least that's what I saw in a few of them. A lot of them you push them into the court, which is good. But like some of them I saw like your body move and you push them.
So I went too early. And like, you know what I mean?
You're just overrunning it.
Overrunning it, yeah. And it's like behind me?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Okay. I've seen a few of them like that now.
Okay. Good to know.
that was good. That one you didn't overrun as much. Yeah. There you go. Good. Good. Keep that angle in the court, and that's a good one.
Yeah. Oh, I broke my top.
There you go. Wait before.
Finally, I think it's negative.
There you go. That's the one. That's good before. Finish up these. One more. Making good. Yeah, you're over that one. You overran it, and your platform moved with your body, and it pushed away from the mat. So just hold your platform. All day.